Hello friends, find the value of t if 3 to the power t equals to t to the power 9. Let's have a solution. To solve this, take power 1 over t on both sides, 3 to the power t to the whole power 1 over t equal to t to the power 9 to the whole power 1 over t. As a to the power n to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn, then it will be 3 to the power t times 1 over t equal to t to the power 9 times 1 over t. T and t cancels. We have 3 equal to t to the power 9 over t. To cancel this 9, take power 1 over 9 on both sides. 3 to the power 1 over 9 equal to t to the power 9 over t to the whole power 1 over 9. 3 to the power 1 over 9 equal to t to the power 9 over t times 1 over 9. 9 and 9 cancels. We have 3 to the power 1 over 9 equal to t to the power 1 over t. Or t to the power 1 over t equal to 3 to the power 1 over 9. I hope you understood. In the next step, as we know, 3 over 3 equal to 1, then this step is same as t to the power 1 over t equal to 3 to the power 3 over 3 times 1 over 9. Simplify this. T to the power 1 over t equal to 3 to the power 3 times 1 over 3 times 9. T to the power 1 over t equal to 3 to the power 3 to the whole power 1 over 3 times 9. 3 t to the power 1 over t equal to 3 to the power 3 to the whole power 1 over 9 times 3. We have 27. In the next step, as we know, 3 to the power 3 equal to 3 times 3, 9, 9 times 3, 27, then it will be t to the power 1 over t equal to 3 cubed, it will be 27, to the whole power 1 over 27. So, if m to the power 1 over m equal to n to the power 1 over n, then m equal to n. So we have the value of t, which is 27. In the next step, I'm going to verify 3 to the power t equal to t to the power 9. Put the value of t, which is 27. 3 to the power 27 equal to 27 to the whole power 9. 3 to the power 27 equal to, as 27 equal to 3 cube, so it will be 27 will be here 3 cube to the power 9 as it is. In the next step, We have 3 to the power 27 equal to 3 to the power 3 times 9. 3 to the power 27 equal to 3 to the power 3 times 9, we have 27. Here base and powers are same. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t, which is 27, satisfies the equation of 3 to the power t equal to t to the power 9. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.